Namaste! Eid Mubarak to everyone. Today I will be sharing how I decorated my dining area for Eid. So let's get started.
Thank you.